We're here.
Come on.
Oh well. Sorted.
Yeah, what are you guys doing for the weekend?
Beers are in the fridge.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, nice.
Nice.
Big ones on
there. Getting the little.
Bro, this hat's taken.
Good.
Yeah, where are you guys sleeping?
We're good. First little hunt session. Just arrived at the hut this afternoon. Brent, Dave, Maurice are heading off up that way somewhere, I believe. Is that correct?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
And Mr. Kelly and I are heading down that way. Day two.
Game on.
Day 1.5. Good night's sleep in the hut.
Why?
Dave and I are now gonna push off up the hill and across the ridge line.
It'll wake you up.
These boys, Brent and the other Dave, are pushing off up into that way somewhere.
You're going that way, aren't you?
All right, let's do this. Well, we just lucked in. We've been doing some calling and good response from down the ridge here. And getting a bit noisier as he was coming closer. So we got into position. Brent was just sitting over there. I was just tucked in behind the tree there. Didn't know which side of the ridge he'd come up. So we had both sides covered. Came up Brent's side. Brent put a shot into him. He took off running down onto that side and he was probably on his last legs anyway, but I put another shot into him to finish the story. So let's go and recover him.
There he is.
In here. Classic Urewera bush, scrubby little bush stag. look at the I won't call them a trophy set of antlers, but yeah, awesome. Good work, bro.
Good work, bro.
That one.
Oh, something took his head.
Awesome.
Headshot.
That's it. BK.
Yeah.
First red runs on the board.
Runs on the board.
So, Brent and I have worked fairly hard to get ourselves over here. This is a clearing we could see on the aerial maps. We thought we heard a roar coming from here actually, but the roar moved off. We had one close encounter actually on the way here. On another little clearing section like this. We never made it down to the clearing, but a boy came up from one and he got within about 30 metres. We didn't see him. And then he must have caught wind of us or something and snuck away. This is probably the extent of our pushing out today. It's probably returned back to our deer, cut some meat up, and get them ready to take home. What do you reckon, Brent?
That's good.
Sunday, today's fly out day. We're lacking a bit of visibility. It's raining. Waiting for the chopper. Don't know if it can even fly in today. So we wait and see. Blue sky. It's cleared up. But still no chopper. Getting on, must be getting closer to 4. So hopefully he's coming, otherwise it's another night stuck in here. And then there were two dudes left waiting,
hoping that the clouds don't come back in.